just go home.
So stop begging them to stay. They're not the one, and that's okay.
It's not that I don't believe in love, I do. I just don't believe that anyone could actually love me back the way I love them.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away.
I have a question for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you go to Nautilus for middle school?
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry to see you there. I always wondered what happened to you, sir.
Oh my goodness.
This is the nicest kid in middle school.
Oh my goodness.
He was the best kid in middle school. I used to play football with him.
And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still working as we used to be.
Yeah, Mom, we'll be there right now. We're already on our way. Dang it, babe, I forgot my purse.
Okay.
Yeah, Mom, I just don't know how to tell him he's not the dad.
Wait, what? Are you serious? What the fuck?
Yeah, so I'll see you right now. Okay, bye.
Not the dad?
What?
I'm not the dad. I heard you. With your mom, how could you cheat on me?
Babe, I didn't cheat on you. What are you talking about?
For 7 months, I've done nothing but love the baby, and then you're telling me the baby's not mine. I've been with you nonstop. I've done nothing but adored you this whole time, and the baby's not mine.
Oh my god, you're gonna make me cry.
Sit by myself, talking to the moon.
When I find a video in my camera roll of Nessa talking about Josh.
5 years. If me and Josh are still together, hopefully he'll propose. And I'll be his fiance for like 2 to 3 years, maybe 2 years. And then I get married. And then I have kids. If me and Josh break up, then I'll probably be single for the rest of my life because honestly, don't really think that there's anyone else in the world that I could possibly date. Because I'm just so in love with this kid.
Toby!
Mother,
I'm coming.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you.
Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never out with you.
We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you.
And in the street we run a free, like it's only you and me. Jeez, got something to see. Oh, let me go home. Home is forever.
I don't know anymore.
You know, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I don't know where I'm going anymore. And God, in all honesty, man, I don't even know why you keep waking me up in the morning. And God, I hate that because I know that it's a blessing to see another day. But God, this right now, it just starts to feel more like a punishment because I can't find anything in my life that I'm happy about. And God, it's gotten to the point now where I can look at somebody or like a family or somebody like that, and I can see them smile and I can see them laugh. And God, I can't relate to that anymore.